Now we are discussing the parity check. Parity check is the error detection mechanism by which we can find out the errors in the data. Now in the parity check, we are going to add the parity in the data unit. And if you talk about the parity check, there are two types of parity check. One is the even parity check and second one is the odd parity check. So first of all, we are discussing the even parity check. So if we talk about the even parity check, then the parity bit is added to every data unit so that the total number of 1 is even. The meaning is that the number of 1 should be even in the data which we are sending. So to understand this, we are focusing on the diagram, and this diagram is of even parity check. Now let us suppose that there are two parts here. One is the sender node, which is sending the data, and one is the receiver node, where we are receiving the data. So at the sender side, we are having some data, which is 11000 and 1. So this is the data that we want to send. Now this data is sent here, and there the parity is calculated. So here calculate parity bit. Now parity bit should be calculated like that all the ones should be even, as we are discussing the even parity. So there number of ones should be even. So understand that this one is the data, and in this data we have to check how many ones are already there. So 1, 2 and 3, so 3 ones are there, that means it is an odd number. To make this odd even, I need one more one. So this one more one is added, and this is the parity bit which is added with the data. This one is the data, and this is the parity bit which is added. Now this whole thing together is sent through the transmission medium. So from one place to another place it is going. Now these bits are received at the receiver side. Now receiver is going to count the bit. We know that if error come, maybe if one bit is corrupted, then in that case what will happen? That bit got changed. If that bit got changed, then total count will not be even, it will be changed. So here we can say that this is even. This is asking, is it a even? If it is no, then reject the data. If yes, it is even, then drop parity bit and accept the data. So what that parity bit which we have added earlier, that we will drop it and accept the data, and this will be given to the receiver. So simple thing is that into the even parity, that if the data is given, we have to count the number of 1. If that number of 1 is odd, add 1 so that it become the even. If the number of 1 is already even, then we should add the 0, because number of 1 is already 1. Then this data is sent. At the receiver side, we again check, is the complete data with the parity is even? If it is, accept it, otherwise reject it. So that is the even parity check. Similarly, we are having the second type of parity check, which is called the odd parity check. Odd parity check is same as the even parity, only the difference between that, in there the number of 1 is even, and in the odd, number of 1 is odd. So if you go with the definition, then parity bit is added to every data unit so that total number of 1 is odd. So talking about the functioning of even and odd parity, that is totally same. But here in the even parity, number of 1 will be even, in the odd parity number of 1 will be odd. And that is how at the receiver side they will be calculated for even and odd, then they will accept or reject the packets. So that is all about the parity check, which is the error detection technique.